The Lakers taking on the Raptors. No Kyle Lowry tonight. 29 points for LeBron James, 25 for Kawhi Leonard. Earlier today, there was a report that the Lakers were actually considering trading LeBron James, and it's all because of his agent and the way he went about the Anthony Davis trade. Remember, he came out to the media, said that Davis wanted to be traded, wanted to go to the Lakers, and every other team would be a one-year rental. There's been a lot of drama this season with Lakers ownership. They're not happy with LeBron. You see that everybody wants to get rid of Luke Walton, but the owner, Jeannie Buss, she had to come out earlier in the season. Look at that shot clock cheese from Kawhi Leonard. She had to come out early in the season to crush those rumors and say, no, Luke Walton is my guy. So she does not like how LeBron is trying to take over the team, but that's what he does everywhere he goes. He's LeGM. That's why he has that nickname. So this is a very interesting report. Maybe it'll be fake news. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But the fact that they really consider trading LeBron because of all of this drama and they don't want to have to deal with it. When you have LeBron, these are the problems you're going to have. He's going to find a way to get what he wants. This is very interesting to watch in real time. We're seeing it developing this season. It just hasn't worked out in the first season in LA. But it doesn't mean that it's going to be a disaster for the next three. We'll see what happens. Another slam for LeBron. Raptors are going to get an easy window. They blow out the Lakers at home. Back-to-back green release. Three in a row, green release. I'm never missing again. Let's go. Oh, how do I miss the money? Last rack. Oh, sit down. I can't see. Oh, look at that cheese. I can't see the release. He stood up to block the release. Wow, the CPU is cheesing.